Who's there? There's the Renault off to the shop. This is no man's land map on old man's farm. And you know, I've decided what I'm going to do is I'm going to put the Hurleman on the new cedar and I'm going to take it up because we bought that land for the sawmill, which they're supposed to pay us on that sometime, and I hope they do. So, wait a minute, where is that? Oh, son, get it on the other side. It's over on the other side. This'll have to go to the shop too, won't it? Bye-bye. Now, what I wanted, and I think it is in baling technology, and it's up here a ways. This right here, Anderson. Boy, that takes 24 bales. Wilbrand. I think that's fine. We're gonna lease that. I hope we get a lot of money out of these. Back, back, back. Okay. I'm hoping I can get seed and fertilizer here. Well, we'll do it the old-fashioned way. Okay, off you go. So much better than a front loader. So much more expensive. Bales here. Already got 8. This is fun. I won't feel like sending it back, will I? Pile of money, and I guess once I pick up the grass bales, I'll just go ahead and return this. What have I got? 19, 5 more. I can't get it back in the transport position. That is really odd, isn't it? Well, anyway, hopefully you won't catch on something. Gonna be a real weavy course. I bet that's gotten stuck down there. Oh, sorry. I was afraid of. I don't know why this won't move up to a transport position. Okay, we got just under 61,000. Okay, 61, that's $28,000. That isn't too bad. I don't particularly like this loader. I might see if I could get another one next time. And there will be a next time. This guy here. Hopefully still got the course. Yeah, we do. We could use a front weight here, but I am just going to, I'm gonna put this here, and then I'm going to do this, and I'm going to call this pond. I might sometime do this as a round trip, but I don't know if this will. I'm going to do some more barley. And what I want to do. Do this. Yeah, there is no field. To me, it looks like it's going to go down in the trees. I'll call this field one. First generation. course it'll have to go. Field one, if I go around four times, we will go clockwise at this point. There we go. Okay, field one. This will get stuck up there, but we will just see what happens. We'll go out and get these. Get a couple here. Already got six. Be nice if I could get another full load. And I might. There's a lot of bales here. Had a bad start to this video. Actually, I'd started it three times, and I think I might have done the first two right, but I had a problem with my side panel. Some reason, the USB, that USB seems a little flaky, and I don't know if it's the port on the computer or if it's the USB on the side panel. Like I say, sometimes it doesn't work quite the way it's supposed to. But I finally got her. Up to 16. Eight more to go. Ooh, whoa, whoa, whoa. I was looking ahead instead of looking what I was supposed to be looking at. Let's look over here. I don't think there's anything left there. Twenty-one. Looks like I got the three right here. Now, looks like this course play hired hand has done really well, at least so far. Yeah. Yeah, I'm probably going to create a crop field or two down on, you know, where my farmstead is, but as long as I had this one. I figured I would use that. Okay, I got almost 90,000. Oh, what would that be, 28? Well, I thought I'd be able to get seed and fertilizer there. Kinda odd the way it's doing it on this end. I can't quite figure that out. But I guess as long as the worker can, that's all that's important. Looks like maybe it's got one more headland to do. See how this is looking. Fruit types, that's barley, soil composition, needs plowing. Yeah. I can do lime. Yeah, it's gonna just have to wait for plowing. I was afraid of that, but I just wanted to get her done. Now I think everything is down this way. Oh, 6 bales already. That's a quarter of a load. I'll have to do some more baling. Whoops, silage baling. 10. These two will make it half full. Probably don't have 10 here. It looks like I got one more. 18. I don't see any more. Yeah, just a grass bale. There we go. Get this out of the way because I will be putting the grass bales in there. I might even be able to put this in the field. Looks really good. Let's see, 212, 250 out of 257. So $79,000, I think. Now we're going to go back, get the grass bales, and then I'll be able to return this. And probably what I'll do is just have them pick it up. It'll be a lot easier. Well, course play worker, you did a really good job, I gotta say. You know, one thing I always thought that'd be nice for course play, for like the this moving this down the road, if they had a way that you could just run the course in reverse. Looks like I'm gonna have two or three little places to touch up, and that'll be that. Here, oh, I'm trying to remember. I guess I'm gonna have to go over the whole field, because I don't know where. You know, I've got a few grass bales out here that the wrapper missed. I'll have room to get between that tree. One out there. One the farmyard here. Actually, I guess I should have waited until I was well, I guess at this point I might just as well. I should have waited until I got up here, because this is where I'm gonna leave them off, in the back of that, you know, my old machine shed there. That's about the best place I've got for it. I thought I had a few more bales in this. You know, I thought I had 8 or 10. Sure doesn't look like it, does it? Well, I guess I do have 3. Yeah, that would be the 8. So, oh, that was close. I think I got them all. I guess if I got 1 or 2 more out there, I may take that pond out. It's really hard to see. I do not see any bales. And I'm going to put these in the back corner. Hopefully. I think they'll go. Should have pushed them down, pushed them back a little farther, but okay. I'm gonna leave that right there, and they will come get it. 2. Garage, leased items. This here. Well, I think I'm at least $50,000 ahead for the day. And then in a bit. Well, I really appreciate your watching. Oh, I was going to say, and then in a bit I'm going to go get the cedar. I really appreciate your watching. You can like, comment, and subscribe below. And I hope you have a blessed day. Bye-bye.